Investigators say this is the Metro stop that he stopped on before he got on board, before he got rid of what he put in that suitcase. But it's what he didn't put in that suitcase that is slowing this investigation. The story begins innocent enough to any bystander watching. A man with a bicycle boards a Metro Gold Line here in Pasadena, carrying a suitcase shortly after midnight last Thursday. But investigators say the tale is much closer to a horror flick. They say that 56-year-old man got off at the Lincoln Cypress Station in L.A., got on his bike, and rode to this nearby Home Depot parking lot. Then he set fire to the suitcase. Inside, the body parts of the man's wife, 31-year-old Tiana Alfred.
We're convinced that that is who the individual is, but the coroner has to do some extensive work to identify the individual based on the condition of the remains.
And ABC7 Eyewitness News has just learned tonight the corpse is missing a head and the private parts of the body.
It's pretty grotesque, it takes an awful lot of effort and determination by an individual, which is pretty cold.
LAPD homicide detectives say Valentino Gutierrez used this abandoned Pasadena restaurant to take his wife apart. He has an extensive violent criminal history, which includes sexual battery and domestic violence.
But they're still looking at possible motives for this brutal homicide.
We caught Erica Hinton heading to the Gold Line on the way to work.
That's only something that I see on TV. Like, I see stuff like that on Law & Order and stuff, so that's why it kind of spooked me.
And it made her shiver to think Pasadena was the setting for this gruesome murder.
I am intrigued by this because our little small town, like, wow, this happening here.
The LAPD says this was a targeted crime. The couple was homeless. Gutierrez was charged with arson and murder, and he appeared in court wearing a suicide vest. His arraignment was postponed until mid-February. No cameras were allowed in the courtroom. His bail set at more than $2 million.